Say a prayer over the Prime Minister before he dies, the agent whispered, and a cameraman is here to record the prayer so it can be broadcast all around the world. Death Row was ushered through a cluster of dignitaries to Christopher's body, which lay still amid a tangle of tubes and wires. He stepped up to the bed and he began to pray, still trying to absorb this turn of events. Suddenly, everyone in the room began murmuring, and one of the nurses shrieked. Death Row opened his eyes and jumped back. The Prime Minister was sitting up, looking strong and healthy, as if nothing had happened. A nurse quickly attended to him. Gasps filled the room as the onlookers caught a glimpse of his head. There was no evidence that he had ever been wounded. The next morning, Archbishop Death Row again sat in Judas Christopher's office. This time, the atmosphere was eerily...